Here comes the head of the table, the Tribal Chief.
The following is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline. From Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
The Tribal Chief has participated in some of the biggest matches we have ever seen,
including an absolutely unforgettable SummerSlam main event.
The first last man standing match in SummerSlam history.
Just one of countless memorable moments in the incredible career of Roman Reigns.
And the scary part is, Saxton, the Tribal Chief is nowhere near finished.
There's been some discussion about what exactly a no-holds-barred match means. Cool.
Undertaker. It's going for the Dragon Sleeper.
Oh, the big dog is in a bad way.
Yeah, Roman. He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter.
Ooh. Oh, that knee will take the wind right out of you.
What a punch. Oh, the wind just knocked right out with that.
Short knee right to the body.
Saw that one coming.
Wrist lock applied.
Look at this power.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Oh, look out.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
The pin.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
And it seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in a no DQ match.
Oh, come on, Cole. It's not about being sadistic. It's about being smart. There's no safety net in a no disqualification match, and that's a big factor in succeeding. There's nothing sadistic about it.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Enough already. Gets stopped. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. To the outside.
This could get wild.
He'll head to the ring. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out. Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being. Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. And there's the Uranagi. Landed him. And some well-timed offense. Really rocking Taker there.
And the only thing on Roman's mind is to mount more punishment.
Ray's just imposing his will right now.
You can bet the dead man won't rest here.
Guys, they are getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well. Undertaker retaliates.
Uh-oh.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Stomach.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Running power slam. Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk.
What a mess.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex!
Launched.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Just punched him right in the middle. Relentless.
Enough already.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Across the top rope. Clawing forearm. Oh, the referee caught in the crossfire.
Oh no, this could be really bad.
Can Undertaker withstand this onslaught?
Reigns is picking up steam.
Oh, counters right into the breadbasket.
Drove him through the ring.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Oh, that was just malicious.
That's disrespectful.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Reigns is going to look to press on the advantage.
Reigns isn't allowing that burst of attacks to throw him off his game. These two having an answer for everything.
Wrist lock applied. Oh, man, look at the... Will it be? And a shoulder is lifted before one.
How did he do that?
to rest in peace.
Big counter from Reigns.
Going counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized on?
Clothesline. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, you got to figure you'll be hurting this far into a match against...
Bolting Blockjaw. Incredible.
That's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Military press. Ooh. A little showmanship there from the dead man as he tries to get the crowd involved.
And just look at the damage to Reigns' face.
Shifts it back onto him.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number. Quick exchange of counters there.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
That's disrespectful.
Oh, my! Apron senton!
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
What a headbutt!
Vicious. Oh.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Undertaker struggling to defend himself against Reigns' unforgiving assault.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
And he gets set back into the ring. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
He intercepts that attack with a knee right to the stomach.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
These Titans refusing to relent, refusing to concede, fighting back with everything.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Tombstone pile driver.
That is what it takes to topple Reigns.
Cover.
What?
I'm absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
And guys, we're seeing one of those rare opponents that can take everything the Undertaker dishes out. Let's see if the dead man can put that final nail in the coffin. Setting foot in the ring now. Oh, impressive counter.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Two! Oh my, still alive!
How does anyone kick out at this point?
Ah, the power of Roman Reigns! Set out powerbomb! He gets the kick out after the one.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Oh, a knee! Lights out. Oh! Oh, man. The dead man facing some danger.
Taker needs to rise again. Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
He's got a table. We know where this is going, gentlemen.
A warning and a challenge from the Reaper to his opponent.
And as a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Attacks one after the other, making it difficult to reach.
composure.
Oh, no, not with the bat!
Home run! And things are just going from bad to worse.
There's nothing off limits?
Nope. And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate. Of these attacks.
He skirts around it. The big dog's unleashed.
And Roman might just have more in store.
You doggy!
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Reigns hits it!
No coming back from Reigns after that.
He steps foot in the ring again. Setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Climbs back inside. Undertaker gets reversed.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Yeah, the dead man getting some refreshed vitality.
Headbutt derails the oncoming attack. Roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Undertaker needs to head this assault off at the pass.
We may be seeing a dead man walking.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh. Back suplex on the apron.
From a deadlift position. Set out power bomb.
Ooh. Undertaker had that scouted.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof. Establishing the upper hand.
Overwhelming attacks for Roman now. He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Turns that around. Completely vulnerable atop the turnbuckles. Oh, he retaliates. He returns to the ring.
Oh, man,
this won't end well.
Going for the home run. From the middle rope.
Well, actually, way up there.
Oh, my God. Devastating impact through the table.
That was a statement maneuver if I ever saw one.
Oh, my God. Right over the top and hit hard. Undertaker facing some trouble.
We may be seeing a dead man walking.
Oh, no.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
To the chest! Superman punch!
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Got it, scouted.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Timely reversal on Undertaker. Back and forth from these competitors.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's match repertoire.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Oof, getting cut down by surprise. Plan for that. The table! The table's being set on fire!
Wrist lock applied.
Oh, man, look at this power!
Reigns had that scouted. Jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Just one step ahead.
Oh, what a leg drop.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
Kicks out before the two count.
No time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
What devastation from The Undertaker.
For the victory here. The cover.
He kicks out at two.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Jumping neck breaker. Ouch.
Oh my, apron senton.
He slides him back to the mat.
Just whipped into the table.
He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
Something here.
Uh-oh, going up top. This isn't gonna be good. He's got the answer for that one.
The Undertaker with the cinch.
The Undertaker with a thunderous chokeslam. The Dead Man's proving to Roman that he's just as destructive as ever.
The Undertaker scoops him up.
Tombstone from The Undertaker.
That one has to end this. Neckbreaker.
Well scattered reversal there. Being carried around with ease.
Rolling for an even harder impact.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? And that prevents Undertaker's attack. Vicious right forearm.
What a reversal by Reigns.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Oh, man, what a headbutt.
He deflects it right back. The Undertaker shifting his eerie focus to the thousands in attendance.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is. There's the arm wringer.
Oh, what a leg drop.
Mm-hmm.
way to finish it off with an impact.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Suplex.
Launched.
Able to reverse that one.
The potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table, none of these things are fun to collide with.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal. Brought out of ringside and back to the mat.
Here's the pump handle through the table, through the table.
I don't know who got the worst of that, him or...
Reigns sizing up the target. Somehow took down the Undertaker.
Makes the cover. He kicked out at 2.
Oh my gosh, the Undertaker resists his demise.
Amazing resilience from the dead man.
And Reigns absolutely can't believe it, but he cannot let that slow him down. And he gets delivered back into the ring. Clothesline! Out on the apron.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Oh, what power!
Stone!
Taker's about to end another fight.
He thinks he has it! Makes a cover!